today I'll be doing American Girl Doll dog stuff. So I'll be showing you some American Girl Doll dog stuff I have. So basically American Girl stuff for the dogs. And I'll also be showing you my actual dogs. So yes, so please enjoy. So these are one of the American Girl Doll dogs. White and fluffy. Very white. See? And then this is actually not American Girl, it's Drain Girl, because they also make good puppies too. There you have it. And then this is our bed. I love their bed. Yeah, it's very nice. Just like this. This is the main side. This is like, you can use either side, but I use this side. And then there's this side. And it's very fluffy, not fluffy, but it's soft. There you have it. Close it. Okay, so then I have a little happy birthday cake for the dogs. It's for dogs because it's shaped like a bone and has paw prints on it. It's actually on a plate. You cannot take it off. The cake's basically on the plate. And it's like plastic, but it's really good. So, yeah, it's very good. And it's like this. It's very colorful. I love my colors. I love colors. And then we have this little bone card. Of course you can tell it's for dogs because it has bones on it. It actually shimmers in the light. If you can see that. It shimmered for me. You can kind of see that. And it's very pretty. It has like shimmery on it. It's the back. You can see that. Very pretty. And inside it says happy birthday with a paw print on it. You could like write stuff in it, but I didn't do that. And then I had this really, really present, really cute present. Can you get this for me? Okay, that's enough. And then this inside this colorful present has a cute bow on it, but it's in it. You can't just unwrap it. That'd be cool. It's on it, but it's very good. Very good box. It's very colorful. Has like red, you know, like the orangey type yellow, and a very pretty blue. And nice red bow. And inside, could you guess? It is a dog cupcake. Because it has like the bones and stuff. It's kind of like a treat for their birthday that you give the dog. Thing, back. And now they're gonna eat their treats. So the big dog's gonna get the cake. He's gonna get chubby today. He's gonna eat all this cake. And then the little dog, since he's little, this is poor little puppy dropped. It's okay. Since the little one's gonna get, you can tell, the little cupcake. So they're just gonna eat up. And get them on. There you go. This one's gonna go on. Okay, stay. And there they are, they're gonna eat. Yay. That looks yummy. They're all done. And by the way, their puppy names are, this is Fluffy, or my dog name is Jeter, but he's a boy and this is a girl, so his name is Jeter because we're a Yankee fan. Yeah, so, yeah, because it looks like my dog and his name is Jeter, like I just said, that's why his name is, that's why her name is Jeter. And then, okay, and then this one is just like a, more like a casual name. It is, what should I name it? I don't know, I think it was like Fluffy or something. I named it my little Fluffy Ball. That's my Fluff Ball. And yeah. That's it for today. It's gonna wrap up this video. So yeah, so bye. And don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Now bye.